The vice chair role, number one, is to be an active member of the board for standard setting. But the vice chair is also going to be out there communicating GASB's view and also listening and developing those relationships with those stakeholders so that we get the proper feedback that the board needs to be able to make the very best standards. Effective standard setting involves striking a balance across all stakeholders, preparers, auditors, and users. To strike that balance, the board needs to hear from stakeholders what their concerns and views are. And it is especially important that the board understand what those viewpoints are before deciding upon final standards. And that's why the GASB places such a great emphasis on due process to solicit that all-important feedback. My background is in the municipal finance capital markets, and in over 20 years as a financial analyst, I've looked at a lot of financial statements. And it's that background as a user, I think, positions me well for this role, especially because I'm used to communicating the results of my work to various stakeholders. When I went back to graduate school, I did a master's degree in public policy. So I got a pretty good understanding of governments and how they operate and the constraints under which they operate. And coming out of there, I got very interested in how governments finance themselves. It was a natural segue for me to go into municipal finance, particularly at a bond rating agency. So I was able to apply my knowledge of how governments operate within that world of how do they finance themselves and how do they operate themselves efficiently and how do you make those distinctions between the two. My game plan is to actively engage with all stakeholders. In order to be able to understand what people are thinking about, you have to be out there actively engaging with them. That's why due process is so important to GASB, to hear what that stakeholder feedback is. And so I also intend to actively engage the user community, and hopefully because of my user background, it's going to facilitate that.